Okay, today we're on number 12, and we're going to be working on the 50-meter bunker shot. It's a pretty intimidating shot, but as long as you choose the right club selection, you'll be able to pull off this long shot. So today, instead of using a sand wedge, what I'm going to be using is a 54-degree. My club face will stay square, and I'll make a pretty full swing on it. So I'm going to swing as high as shoulder height, and just swing through the shot.